last couple days of our Northside fish roundup. That's where we come in and move the fish out of the canals so that our maintenance crews can come in and remove all debris and silt and do any repairs they have to do to the canal. It is hard work. You have to deal with a lot of things. Not only you got to deal with debris and trash in the canal, but you also deal with silt that can sometimes be up waist deep. So it makes it really hard to pull a fence and move those fish out of that canal. So we're in the second year of our 7-year dry up plan. And that's a plan put together within 7 years, the whole 131 miles of the canal system will go dry. The purpose of keeping the canals maintained is to make sure we deliver reliable water to our customers, both agricultural and residential. The white amur is the Asian grass carp in which SRP stocks in their canals. They eat all the vegetation, all the algae, and can eat up to 3/4 of their own body weight a day in vegetation, and can grow anywhere from 36 to 48 inches long. The fish are an effective way of keeping the canals clean because we don't have to use any machinery, we don't have to use any chemicals. So it's a very environmentally friendly way of keeping the canal system clean.